Nelson would like to see, some of the youth of Nelson would like to see Lasca saved as a wilderness park. We need Lasca to keep the West Arm pristine and beautiful. It's one of the last unlogged places on the West Arm. We need Lasca to be saved. And I hope Corky Evans and the government and Dan Miller is listening to this, because I want them to make a decision. I want their decision to be right. I want their decision to be that Lasca will be saved forever. Lift your voice to the sky.